Firing in high school USA in which one person died besides three other have been injured. The attacker has been taken into custody. A spokesman for the Spokane Fire Department said one person died and three were injured in firing at Rockford's Freeman High School. Three injured people were taken to a hospital. The three injured persons are in critical condition. According to the report, the Rockford Spokane is in the south of the country. After this incident, May ambulances and life flight helicopters have been sent to the school. Spokane Public School said on Twitter that all schools have been closed due to the firing at Freeman High School. A student from Freeman High School tweeted that he was a junior student and came out of high school before this incident. He has written that at least four bullets were fired. The Spokane Sheriff official tweeted that to prohibit the people to go to that area. According to the study of every town for a gun safety, since the year 2013, there were 142 school shooting incidents that happened in the United States.